Beginning July 1st, Illinois collegiate student athletes, no matter the sport and no matter the division, can take control of their destiny when it comes to their own name, image, likeness, and voice. More and more people, including the Supreme Court, are recognizing the hundreds of hours that student athletes pour into games, to practice, to weightlifting, to nutrition, and they've never been properly recognized. Just yesterday, finally, the NCAA announced its intention to move closer to where this legislation will take Illinois, a welcome move for hundreds of thousands of student athletes nationwide.